Welcome to another episode of the SOTI How-To Series, where we help you take your mobility to endless possibilities. Did you know that to assist with the automated enrollment process of iOS devices, an Apple-approved secure connection is required? Apple Push Notification Service, or APNS, is a cloud service that allows you to make it so. Hello, my name is MJ, and I'm the principal instructor here at SOTI. And in this video, I will show you how to create and connect the Apple Push Notification Service certificate to establish the trusted communication between the iOS devices and SOTI MobiControl. Let's get into it. To enable secure push notification, you need an encryption certificate. Apple can issue a certificate to someone with a known identity tied to an Apple ID if the certificate request is signed by an authorized MDM like SOTI MobiControl. The server app uses this certificate signed by Apple to encrypt push notifications from the server to any client that needs a notification. Whether you are utilizing automated device enrollment, manual device enrollment, or user enrollment to enroll your devices, setting up APNS is a mandatory step before automating the enrollment process of any number of iOS devices into SOTI MobiControl. Let's start configuring. In the MobiControl console, click on the menu and select Global Settings. Next, from the list of available options, select Apple, then click on the Apple Push Notification Service to open the configuration page. Then, click on Create to create the configuration. Here, you can see the exact steps required to complete the setup. First, download the Certificate Signing Request, or CSR file, to your computer. Click the link, and the download will start automatically. You will use this file to request the certificate from Apple. Next, click on the available link, and it will take you directly to the Apple Push Certificates portal. If you are not already logged in, you will have to do this using your Apple ID admin account. On the APNS portal, click on the Create Certificate button. Locate the CSR file that you downloaded from MobiControl and click Upload. After the file is uploaded, a confirmation page will be displayed. Here, click on the Download button to download the .pem file, and we will move to the next step. Now, in the MobiControl console, upload the previously downloaded .pem file. In the Apple ID field, make sure to input the original Apple ID that was used to create the APNS certificate in the Apple Push Certificates portal. This is critical information to have when it comes time to renew the APNS certificate, as only the original Apple ID can be used to renew. After this is done, click Save to save the APNS certificate, and your SOTI MobiControl instance is ready to enroll iOS devices. In just a few minutes, I've shown you how to install the Apple Push Notification Service certificate so that you can securely manage your iOS devices with SOTI MobiControl. As key ingredients of a successful mobile strategy, this will help IT admins balance the necessary control over their infrastructure with user enablement, positively impacting the customer experience. Thank you for tuning in. And if you find our content valuable, remember to subscribe to our channel to get the latest updates. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform reduces the cost, complexity, and downtime of your business-critical mobile and IoT operations, visit SOTI.net.